We've got two ways we can calculate the credit, and both have their pros and cons. The regular credit is 20% of the QREs above a base amount, and that's a set formula. And then we've got the alternative simplified credit. The alternative simplified credit is 14% of those QREs above half of the average QREs over the previous 3 years.